Hello, in today's demonstration I'm going to be showing you how I use Brusho in my mixed media work. I quite often add just a little bit at the end just to give a highlight, an extra bit of colour to an otherwise quite simple painting. So I'm going to do something similar to these ones here, and as you can see I've used a little bit of Brusho on them just at the end to give them a little bit of light and colour. The ink that I'm using is a calligraphy ink, it's a Winsor & Newton ink. The reason I use it is because I love the colour, it's a sepia ink. It isn't waterproof but it is light fast, so you can see how I'll be using a little bit of water with it to move it around and give a little bit more interest to the tree. I'll speed up the drawing of the tree because that takes the longest time, and I will put a list of all the materials I've used in the description below. Two colours I used in the Brusho were lemon and burnt sienna. So I hope you enjoy this little demonstration, let me know what you think, and thank you for watching. Bye for now.